So basically you're saying you are using what's a Tesla coil as a conductor of the music, and that is what is distorting it. Is that xenon?
It's a transformer that is jumping the electrical signal and then sending it through here. So we are the gate. You know, my hands. That's the great thing. It's a more expressive distortion in the sense that I choose how much of the signal is being sent through. So we are called Gamechanger Audio. We're a company based in Europe, in Latvia, and we've released a bunch of products, but our flagship is the Plus pedal and the Plasma pedal. Plasma, so it's quite an innovative way of creating distortion. Traditionally used transistors or vacuum tubes, you know, in fuzzes or overdrives. However, we've come up with a new system that is using high voltage to create that distortion. And the way it works is that it's turning your guitar signal from 1 volt to 3,500, which is roughly the power of a taser gun, you know, used by the police. And the way it works is that it's transforming my signal and sending it through a xenon gas-filled tube, which is creating that discharge. The great thing about it as well is that traditionally with fuzzes you have no control over it, you know? If you have the distortion all the way cranked up, you're gonna get some nasty feedback, whereas with this, I am the conduit of electricity. So when I put my hand on it, it stops on its tracks. So I can have the most vicious, filthy tone, and then stop it, no feedback, unless I want to, obviously. We just launched the rack version as well that has way more features, a more complex EQ, a tremolo and ring modulator function, stereo capabilities. The idea originally came from the guys were in the States, they were in the southern states, I believe Alabama, but I would have to fact check that. And they have these sub guns to kill insects, you know, so, because there's a lot of flies over there, you know. So as soon as they get close, there's a sensor that just like buzzes them out. So Ilya, our founder and mastermind, saw that and came out with the idea for this. Same with our first product, the Plus pedal. It just came from the idea of like, why are piano players the only ones that get to sustain the notes, you know? Like, we want to have that as well. In a new product that you can see our engineers working on right now, live at NAMM, it's called the Motor Piano and was inspired by electric drills. So that has 36 different motors that can rotate at different speeds. And it's like a Mad Max take on the Hammond organ. Most of our products are inspired by something else, you know? There's so many pedals in the market. It's great, but we're trying to do something different. Hence the name Gamechanger Audio, you know? We take inspiration in everyday things to try and make something different.